Relax. Starting in 3, 2, 1.
So if you've been on this channel, you've maybe seen me beforehand posting about your emotional wellness, mental health. I've always tried to give back mindset advice, and I'm not an expert. I want to put that straight away out there that I am not an expert. This is just my own personal journey, dealing with things, working with people, and I'm always trying to give back to people because I know there is amazing benefits by reaching out, by telling your personal stories, and that's what I'm doing today. I'm talking about a situation that I went through during lockdown. Now, I know a lot of people have dealt with many worse situations, and I'm not trying to make this here all about me. This is actually mainly about you and the viewers watching this here and people that are struggling. They'll have been attracted to watch this video. They'll want to get help. And for me, if I can help one person, then I have been successful in my journey. Now, I've always dealt with anxiety. You've maybe seen me talk about this before. During boxing, I had always dealt with it. I had always struggled. It got so bad that it actually caused me to stop boxing for a while. And that's just a wee bit of my background. I'll go into more depth in other videos. But during the lockdown, I went through a horrible phase of being in a really horrible rut, feeling really anxious about the future, and I'm sure a lot of people went through the same thing themselves. During this time, I had lost out in my business, my personal training wasn't going anymore, I was failing online, to be honest, I wasn't making any money, I was in a horrible place. I was lying in every day. I had no passion for health and fitness. I had no goal, and it was really taking a toll on me. And I believe I was going to get into a really bad place, a really dark place very soon if I didn't do something. And one day I came across a video from Cara Dye. It was the Wim Hof breathing technique, the DMT one, and I was attracted to go onto that video. I watched the video straight away that one night, watching on my TV. I just remember that feeling of that enlightenment, not having anything going for me and just feeling that bliss, having that euphoria again, and that one night that gave that fire in my belly again. I was able to get back up, I was able to push forward, I was able to do things that I didn't think I was able to do during that time, especially because that time was difficult and I was making excuses and everything else, but I was able to get back up and go just because of that video. And often what happens when maybe YouTubers make videos is sometimes they don't get appreciated enough, and that video, to be honest, really saved me. I really saved a lot, even people that I'm close with, just by getting them back into breathing, helping them focus and be calm and deal with the situation by using these mechanisms, by using these different things such as exercise, breathing and so forth. But this one video really helped me. It was so easily laid out. I'd never felt them tingles before. I'd never felt that vibration before. The person that was making this video obviously wanted to help people, obviously wanted to give back more value themselves, and obviously had been dealing a lot with themselves personally throughout their life and wanted to give a lot of information back, and I'm really grateful for that. And like I said at the start of the video, if this here video itself helps one person, then I have been successful. And the same for the Cara Dye page. I'm sure that video has helped so many people, and I really do appreciate the efforts that goes into people like that making YouTube videos, putting themselves out there. And I've put myself out there. You know, abuse and negativity, sometimes that's going to happen when you are putting yourself out there like that. And I just want to say thank you very much for that video. I also want to say that, you know, when you're in a bad rut, sometimes it can feel like the end. Sometimes it can feel like there's no way out of this, but you will get there. I'm here now, and you will get there too. So thank you so much for watching the video. I'll see you soon.